Our Father and our God, the giver of all good and perfect gifts, once again you have spared a few of your children to see the breaking of another day, a day that we have never seen before. You have been kind enough, our Father God, to send down an angel to stand by our bedsides throughout the night, kept watch on this old heartbeat of ours, and kept our blood running warm in our veins. Then touched us this morning with your finger of love and started us out on another day's journey. My Lord, as we come today, we cannot brag about our goodness. We cannot brag about how righteous we have lived. Yet we cannot complain, my Father God, for thou hast been so good to us. Lord, as we come today, we pray that thou wouldest just lend the listening ear to the prayers of thy servants this morning. Lord, we pray today that you would accept our humble gratitude. Search our deceitful hearts, for we know that somewhere along the way we have engaged in conversations that are not worthy of your children. Somewhere along the way we've gone wrong, we've done wrong, we've gotten out of the pathway of duty. Lord God, my Master, thou hast said in thy word that if we pray and call upon your holy and righteous name and confess our sin, that you would be just to forgive us. Blot him out today, my Lord.
Does he smell like you remember?